Start of summer has been a chilly one in the east, but in California, swimmers are out and often sharing the surf with sharks. Also in the water, a very brave Carter Evans.
Getting in the water with great white sharks seems like a terrible idea.
I don't dare stand up on this board.
We're just off the coast of Santa Barbara, and within minutes,
this shark is so close, I could almost grab its dorsal fin. It is right underneath me. Now, scientists say that shark is not interested in me or other people.
Watch this huge shark swim right up to these unsuspecting children and just swim away. The population of these great whites off SoCal beaches is exploding.
Oh, my God, don't bite them, don't bite them.
Wedding photographer Carlos Gauna started capturing these stunning images off the beach last year when the pandemic dried up business.
Almost every time I see an interaction with a human and a shark, my heart does pound. We've all been conditioned ever since Jaws came out to fear that interaction.
But this is far from Jaws. Watch as a large shark calmly cruises the surf lineup. This one approaches a family, and a swimmer is headed right toward another. All of the sharks seem uninterested.
Why don't they want to eat us?
Well, we don't really fully know the answer to that question. First of all, we're not close to being on the menu.
Chris Lowe is director of the Shark Lab at Cal State Long Beach. He says most of the sharks spotted off Southern California beaches are juvenile great whites hunting stingrays, not surfers. Although he warns they are still wild animals that should not be provoked.
When they're born, they're completely on their own. The safest place for them to be is in shallow water.
I mean, we're essentially telling people here, don't worry about the baby great whites in the water. But does the same thing apply on the East Coast?
Actually, no. There we have adults that are there to feed on seals. And those seals are sharing the beach with people. So that's a very different situation. Even in Northern California, I'd be a lot more hesitant about getting in the water.
But off the SoCal coast,
this shark is just swimming so calmly and so gracefully right now.
Lowe's team is working to eventually predict the conditions that could lead to encounters between sharks and people.
I'm kind of hoping in about 5 years, you'll get a rip current report and you'll get a shark report.
Carter Evans, CBS News, Santa Barbara.